side, it was pretty simple.
Oh.
And it's no longer active, it stopped sinking. So they thought maybe behind that would be an extension of the space. They looked, they didn't find anything, and then in the 90s they went with some equipment and saw that it was nothing of the summer to pick up either. So as far as we know, this is about as extension as the case is. So it does have a decent amount of a way to go across the cave. That's why it's dirty. And it's cold because caves are in the average temperature, so the surface temperature in Wisconsin has 50 degrees. So caves 50 degrees around maybe 1 or 2 degree difference depending on if it's dead of winter or if it's, you know, really good to be found in summer. So maybe that's just a very close to a lot of summer.
This is not for the claustrophobic.
Yeah.